All right, wake up, motherfucker. Welcome back to the sexy Brutale. Not sure exactly where I'm supposed to be going. I guess maybe I should go and try to listen to that key code. She's gonna go over there. And I can try to listen to him put in this code now. Just takes a while to get around to this. Alright, what's he gonna type? Oh, 5564. Oh, run away. Go that way. I don't know where I'm going now. I'm just kind of running away from him. I think I need to go this way. Because if that code works the same in all these different places, then I can actually go over here now. Oh, I should not have done that. Apparently, there's somebody over there. Hey, let's just leave. Ace of Spades. If there's any indication by what their card is that they're important or something, then that guy's definitely important. Oh. Okay. Well, I can't go in that way, but it'll let me look over there. Key of Old Habits. Here's a card. 10 of diamonds. Okay. Can't go that way. Something's blocking me from the music rooms. Oh, that's the grand lobby. I've been here before. Can't go through the fire door over there. So I'm gonna have to go back. Go down this way. Well, the guest rooms. Whoa. Willow Blue, the flame in the dark. Is my next person to save? Yep. There she is. Covered in macabre bone and skull designs. Ooh, it's a bone room. Just kind of exploring at the moment. Hey, I got another card. The guest room's winding key, but I don't... Yeah, I didn't find that grandfather clock, though. Oh, and she's already dead. And there's the bone key. Okay, so I can come in here and get that. I lost a lot of shit. Wake up, motherfucker. You gotta get off the damn floor once in a while. I know exactly where I'm headed. And I went to the wrong place. I need to go this way this time. It'll take me over here. I need to get that bone key. What? Oh, it's not there yet. That's interesting. There. Oh, I can't use that. I gotta get that winding peg for that. Crap, I missed it. There it is. I can use the winding key. Good. All right. Now I'll spawn over here. Hungry charm. I probably ought to just go ahead and sit in there until she kills herself. Or... till she dies. I don't know if she actually kills herself or not. There, okay. she puts the skull key there. Does she kill herself? Looks like it. I guess that's a bit of a normal thing for a mansion filled with dead bodies. Okay, she's dead. I can get this bone key. I can go use it. Unlock the desk. All right, what's in it? Okay, it contains some sort of recipe for something called the Hungry Charm. Okay, well, I've already got the Hungry Charm. Blood flows into the charm, it murmurs softly, asking for more. Okay, that was the right place to use the Hunger Charm. I gotta fill it more? I gotta go around and... can't use it everywhere. What about over here? Blood flows into the charms and whispers that it is ready. Ready for what, though? Sated Hunger Charm. Get up, asshole. See if I can't use this Hunger Charm. The two of you are both here. Please stay out of the painting room. Keep your filthy hands to yourself. What's that? Oh! At least she'll be safe. Oh, so she was lying to her. She was being a jerk on purpose. I'm coming for you, beast. I'll stop you spreading your poison. Drop my invitation. It's a good thing you shared your secrets with me, Lucas. Okay, so I need the Hunger Charm for that. Almost certainly, anyway. I gotta go and get it done quick. See, got the lamprey. I have a sated Hunger Charm. Door is unsealing. Okay. I don't want to walk in just yet. I want to spy, but it won't let me. Okay, well, I guess I have to wait for her to leave, and then I can go in and spy. Okay, so this lady's got a secret on those candles that I want to light, but haven't been able to. I gotta go quick. Door is unsealing. It better be unsealed. I unsealed it. I guess she sealed it back when she walked out. I could probably get in here before she does. Something's going on. More water being added in. Okay, so I can divert the water onto that candle. Perhaps I need to be in here for some sort of ceremony. Back to Saturday. Wake up, asshole. You need to get that Hunger Charm off the floor. Feed it. We gotta get in there before she does. We only got a few hours. Alright, let me in before she gets in here. I'm just gonna redirect the water now. Wait for her to come in. Ah, there she is. I know what you are. darkness? It's you. Okay, then. Decided not to have any water come out of this thing while I was pointing it at the candle. Hey, there we go. Got to say, that'd be really crappy. I will not hear you. Good. Is that all I had to do? That seems a bit simple. Took me a bit to get everything done, but it does seem like a simple solution. I like the hair, I like the hat. Your face is nice too. Hey! Yeah, you were gonna do something terrible. You were gonna kill yourself. Makes sense that you're tired and lonely. Sounds like you lost somebody. Yeah. You're welcome. You can go now. See if Gojo's gonna show up and talk to me. Hey, Gojo. How's it going? Take her mask. Well, obviously, that is a mechanic of the video game. I have to. But I put masks on top of my masks, and that seems strange. So I can light her candles, and it'll let me talk to people. Willow can see things others can't. Okay, got that. There's more to this place than you know. Well, obviously. There's beings here. Oh, that is a big old freaky fish. Grinmaw. That's a nice name. I don't think you'll win. There's time. There's always time. Hey, fuck off, asshole. Wake up, motherfucker. I guess that's one more soul saved. And one more episode of the Sexy Brutale done. I'm getting this done pretty quick. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you come back for me saving whoever's next. Bye.